have no condemnation unto them which are in Christ Jesus, who walk not after the flesh, but after the Spirit. For the law of the Spirit in Christ Jesus has made me free from the law of sin and death. Now listen, for what the law could not do, in that it was weak through the flesh, here it is. This is where you ought to shout, okay? God sending his own son in the likeness of sinful flesh and for sin, condemned sin.
Amen.
Amen. That's why, dear sister, we can say, we can bounce on down there to verse number 18 of Romans chapter 8 and say, for I reckon, I like that, for I reckon that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us.
Yeah.
That's enough to save the world.
Yeah.
Amen. If they just come home with that and get it in their heart. I don't know about you this morning. I don't know your condition this morning in your heart, but I know one who does. And he knows. He doesn't see when you go to church.
Come on.
That's not what concerns him. He's not looking at what kind of clothes you've got on. He's not looking at how good you try to be.
Yeah, come on.
He peers right through all of that superficial stuff and goes right to the heart of the matter. And I want you to know that the heart of the matter is the matter of the heart.
Amen.
If you don't have Christ Jesus in your heart, you don't have any idea what we're singing about.
Amen.
You don't have any idea about the glory of this Spirit that is moving in this place this morning. Without Christ Jesus, you're sitting here with your arms folded properly, thinking when they're going to shut up so the preacher can preach and we can go eat.
Amen.
But I'm going to tell you something. I'm so full right now, I don't believe I can get a visit.
Amen.
Sweet by and by like everybody else.
Right.
I know I'm going. Yeah, I know. How do I know? Listen, I know my Redeemer lives. I talked to him this morning.
Amen.
I talked to him just a moment ago right there.
Yeah.
Amen. And he spoke it right into my heart right there.
Yeah.
I know he's alive.
Yeah.
I don't have to argue that, but I can testify to
him.
God didn't call me to be his attorney. He called me to be his witness.
Hey, that's good.
Amen. Glory. Hallelujah. I'm going to walk, amen, with my Lord.
Yes.
Yeah.
Amen.
And when the battle comes, bring it on. Amen. When I'm facing the devil, hey, you know what I did, sis? I told my daddy on it. That's exactly what I did. I said, Father, I keep this guy bullying me. He's picking on me. He won't leave me alone. Can you help me? He said, I got this son.
Amen.
He said, you just resist him. He'll run from
you. Amen.
Amen. That's right.
That's what he said. So I'm looking forward to glory, but I got to walk through this hour here and now to get there.
Come on.
But I don't have to walk alone.
You're true.
Right.
Amen.
In his eyes.
That's right. Come on, brother.
His eyes are forever.
Amen.
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 Now listen. All
right.
That's a good song.
Listen now.
This is what I want.
Amen.
Woo.
Amen. Knowing all that.
Listen now.
Why should I feel?
Come on, brother. Come on.
Amen. Why should my heart be lonely?
Come on.
And long for him and home. No.
Hey, my head. Come on. Come on.
It's what
Listen up. Come on.